Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Injustice. I do hope you enjoyed the last episode. Sorry for the audio and everything. I don't know why, like, the theme song was distorted. I really don't know. Give me a second. I just have to do something very quickly. Sorry about the PS4. Give me a second. Okay. And we're good. All right, let's continue. Oh, I know a great game to do.
Almighty Neptune.
Oh, yeah, we'll do that one next.
Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further. Talk to Superman. Don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. You're gonna do it, promise.
It's like struggling with the volume because it's so loud. Ah, take that. Ooh, my chair. This was my favorite game when I was a kid. I bought all the DLC for it. I currently have the Ultimate Edition, which does have all the DLC. Mr. Sam's a god. I don't know if I'm right, but isn't it true, like, that Martian Manhunter, Shazam, and Superman are like all in the same power level or something?
Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy.
You put your army at his beck and call.
A necessary compromise.
More like appeasement.
I grow tired of this. Take him. To offer you help. I've changed my mind.
And we're back. Like, every time we go to stuff, I have to turn down the volume. I don't know if you guys have to. Some of the characters I play as really an injustice. Ow. I don't know how to block that. There we go.
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy. Kill him!
Stoke the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me.
I do. And you will obey.
All right, here we go. Why can't I be Ares? I play something more than Aquaman. Okay, what are your combos? Square circle. Isn't the last fight 1, 2, 3? Yes, it is 4.
Superman's reign is nearly eliminated in conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Me, not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. I met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left. Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the... We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his
way. On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look.
Hmm.
We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin. And someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue. Interesting. My fame precedes me. Ah!
Ooh, level 14.
And now, my sour-faced flying rodent. Let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes.
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
Oh, I miss him already. Where was I before I was so rudely
interrupted? Pumped full of lead?
Harley?
Harleen. A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
I was wondering why it wasn't working.
Have we calmed down?
It's you. The way you move. The way you...
Pummel?
Well, yeah.
It's the love. You could feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon? Oh! Come on, there's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Pardon.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want a comb?
Nice work, Hal. How did
it's
you...
It's not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
You've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better. Dear members of the Joker clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people. Then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest. From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king.
Suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm going to enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Speaking of Injustice, if any of you have seen the Injustice movie, you know how horrible it is. My gosh. It's an atrocity. It honestly is. Insurance on what? What do you think that other series will do first? That's what has been talked about. Give me a second. Talks about Mortal Kombat 12, Injustice 3, and a new project, which I haven't heard much about. I landed. That landed perfectly. Ow. Another one down. Level 15. I definitely won't cheat.
Jokers die here.
Jeez.
I'll kill you, clown boy.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Jeez.
So the Bat Rat joined Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from.
smash them out of their skulls.
There actually is a superhero version of Joker. I believe it's Earth 3, the Justice League are known as the Crime Syndicate. Joker's called the Jester. They actually have a graphic novel Crime Syndicate coming out next month. I'm thinking about getting it. Superman is Ultraman, Batman's Owlman, Wonder Woman is Superwoman, The Flash is Johnny Quick, Green Lantern, what's Green Lantern? I always forget. Oh, Power Lantern, right? Or Power Ring? That's Power Ring. Not quite sure. Then Firestorm is Deathstorm. The Atom's in there too. I don't know what this version of Atom's name is.
Tell Batman, there's been a death in the family.
Nice reference.
We're outnumbered. Let's go.
Turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What? Ow! Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
And I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once. We got some work to do. Beautiful, isn't it?
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad. Even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder, Eagle, Lightning, whatever, is underway.